Hi, we're car vlogging because we forgot to bring the camera in when we went to the rest stop.
We need caffeine, clearly. I just put that in front of my face.
We spent way too much time and money, well, you did, on a claw machine game to get a Gronkle.
I didn't get him. I almost did, but those machines are so rigged, and of course I fell for the trap.
Well, that's pretty much what's happened on the journey so far. We've sang to Disney. We've gotten caffeine in two different forms, plus food.
McDonald's, McDonald's, McDonald's.
Pulls into McDonald's, orders a coffee. Ignoring the fact that this is Dunks. I'll show you my dinner, but I already ate it, so nah.
It was Subway.
It was.
Okay, we are in the car again. We're part ways through New Jersey. We have 2 hours and 42 minutes left.
Yeah. It was 9:30 and I couldn't feel my butt, so we had to switch.
Well, we did a bathroom break. Now we're just gonna fill up for gas and I'm hopefully gonna drive the rest of the way. Yeah. Fear.
Okay, I got us through New York.
I know. You didn't get
screaming.
You didn't get... Yeah.
It was a time. Will we ever get to Katsu? Tune in next month and find out. We are entering Delaware.
My phone is cursed. It just welcomed us to Delaware. I think I have a ghost that is in my phone.
The phone in question.
Please, someone... If there's anyone at Katsu who can do an exorcism on my phone, please.
I wish we could actually see stuff on this drive, but no. It's just the other half of the bridge.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're in Delaware. Apparently it's like a cryptid state and everything will be corrupted, so we'll see if this video file makes it into the vlog. Everything is just blurry right now because my camera can't focus on something.
See? It's already getting corrupted.
Nah, it's just that the camera wants to focus on the window and not the outside. Breaking news, Haley has finally admitted to what makes Delaware a cryptid state. I was not aware of this, but apparently the government is trying to convince us that Delaware exists when it doesn't.
Okay. Let me explain.
Please, I wish you would.
Does not exist. So, I am fully convinced. Thank you to my friend David for explaining this to me, because I always thought Delaware was off. Here's the reason why. There is a rip in the space-time continuum in the shape of Delaware, where you go through it and it seems like time passes, but it's actually just a hole in the fabric of space itself. In the exact shape of Delaware, which is sometimes during the day, you will look up at the sky, see a helicopter, and then you look back up at the sky, and that helicopter will be gone because the hologram glitched.
Look, another power plant. This one's not on fire. Delaware's already doing better than New Jersey.
Yup. Update. 17 minutes to get through Delaware.
Because the camera's facing front and no one saw it. There were air quotes
around Delaware.
We are still not convinced that Delaware exists.
I look like a zombie. We've been here for hours. Today's my last shoot of the day. So
this is my second costume.
Second costume of the day. Last shoot of the day. So we're pretty much all done. We're gonna go to. Yes, we're gonna go buy stuff to comfort me. I had to have a croissant. Well, I'm out of it. a cosplay idol who not only is super nice, but one...
They knew who I was! Like, they're like, oh, what's your cosplay handle? Oh, I know you!
And then I handed over my business card and they were like, oh, I know your work! And I'm just like, you know.
Mom did say it was my turn to use the sleep, and I did actually get to use the sleep. And now my camera's balancing on two juice bottles, because I don't have a stand and I don't want to hold it. I'm eating breakfast, and I'm waiting for my first shoot of the day. And then I have two more shoots after that. Yeah, I like Katsu morning. It's really slow here, and all of the early morning shoots are happening, and people have space to do their shoots. So it's like really nice to do shoots in the morning here. So, to everyone who's watching my vlog and they're thinking about booking me next year for Katsu, I don't know if I'm going yet, probably though, think about booking in the morning. There's also more space in the morning. I mean, like, we're gonna flip the camera around. Take a look at all this. Look. Look at all this space to do shoots. In a few hours, this courtyard will be used for group meetups, and, there will not be walking space.
Everybody, everybody, everybody wants to be a cat. Hallelujah, everybody, everybody, everybody wants to be a cat. Everybody, everybody, everybody wants to be a cat.
There we are. Oh, I look. Yeah, we're dead. Yesterday was not great. The shoots went fine. The costumes looked amazing. My headspace was not fine. And then dinner got, like, not okay. And then we just went to bed because the day needed to end.
Yeah. I was just like, we got to dinner and I'm like, I think I want to go home after dinner. Then I had fun and then we didn't. And then two people in our group, including me, never got our food.
Yeah.
But Meg was kind enough to be like, I'm full, so I ate the rest of their food.
I don't eat much anymore.
If not,
but yeah, we just.
So then I'm just like, I'm gonna go home because we were just like, we actually did that. We need to speak to the man for a second because it was bad.
Yeah. And and he just needed the day to end.
Yeah. So we went home. I showered and just kind of stood under the water for like a little bit. Mostly to get the paint off, but also just to be like, I need the warm water to get to me in the face.
Yes. And, I lost my cross-stitch project in the dealer's room, and then when I went to Lost and Found to report it lost as, like, a last-ditch effort to get it back, the dude behind me was, like, actually waiting to turn it in, so that was super awesome. So thank you, random dude who found my project.
Thank you, random dude. Oh, I got swords.
Yes, we got swords today. And I have actual boxing wraps, and I know how to do them, so, like, yeah.
If you punch someone...
Anyways, we're gonna try and like get some actual footage for this vlog because I have nothing but cats. And then I've got two shoots left, and then we've got the drive back. So hopefully we survive today.
You fight like my sister.
I fought your sister. That's a compliment.
Oh no, he's not.
Okay, so con wrap up. There's some confliction of the whole deal where you need to have either a hotel key or a convention badge to be able to get into the hotel. That is because of people ghosting the con and the convention actually losing money because of that. So I kind of support it, but I also don't like that they restricted parts of the hotel to just the convention goers. Like, some photographers who are not interested in paneling or the dealer's room ever booked rooms at the hotel, but didn't get badges, so they were told they weren't allowed to shoot in specific areas, which I thought was a little strange. But, like, it is what it is this year. They have some things to iron out, but... So I like that the con is taking a stand against ghosting, and they do have some kinks to iron out with that, but yeah. It's good. Paneling? I didn't go to any panels, even though I made that promise of going to at least one panel per con.
There were always... I have the guidebook app on my phone, so you can set reminders for certain panels you want to go to, and every time one popped up, I'm just like, but I'm having fun right now, in this moment.
Yeah.
Like, we were already back at the hotel, like, there was five of them last night that, like, popped up as we were leaving, or, like, as I was showering, so I'm just kind of like, oh, I wish I went, but, like, sometimes mental health and sleep is more important.
Yes. But I didn't go to any panels because, in the guidebook, none of them looked interesting to me, and, like, the Lolita ones looked interesting, but I didn't bring any Lolita, so I didn't want to go and feel like the sore thumb. So I just, same comment as last year, more paneling, please. Like, I want more options, more interesting things. Dealer's room was huge. Yeah. Like, it took multiple tries to get through there. So, like, maybe we could cut down on dealer's room. Like, it doesn't need to be that big.
Artist Alley could be bigger.
Artist Alley could be bigger. Like, give them more space. Yeah. Artist Alley had a lot of good stuff.
Yeah.
For the most part, the other photographers were very kind in sharing the space. There was one dude today where I was like, hey, here's an open spot. Let's do a quick 2-second footage here. And this guy was like, excuse me, we're actually shooting here. And I'm just like, well, so are we. And he's like, well, we were here first. I'm like, you really weren't. And we're going to be here for like 2 seconds. And you're even like facing the opposite direction. So we're not in your shot. So like, come on, dude. A lot of the cosplayers were like very excited for each other. And like, it was very positive this year.
Favorite thing was from today, where like a lot of people, like I was by myself, so some people were giving me smiles and nods, but once I was like with my other, when I was with like my big Percy Jackson group, everyone was just like, oh my god, my childhood, and I'm just like,
So that's it. Would recommend Katsu to other people who have the ability to not be too hard on themselves for cosplay. It is a crazy time. Budget, please don't con crunch, and remember your mental health is more important.
Con crunching happens for, like, a lot of cons, but, like, for Katsu, it's just significantly worse because what people bring to Katsu are, like, absolutely extravagant things.
Yes. We'll see you around.